Video shows how to create and share a WhatsApp group link. First, we have to create a new WhatsApp group. Click on this icon, then select new group, then select one contact, then click on this icon, then enter the name for your new group, then click on this icon. Now your new group has created. Click on the group, then click on this icon, then select group info, then select add participant. There you can see invite to group via link. Click on that. So this is the link of your new WhatsApp group. So you can share this link with your friends. So they can click on this link and they can join to your group. You can also share this link via WhatsApp. Click on this this option, send link via WhatsApp. So there you can see all your existing contact, WhatsApp contact and group. You can select one of that and you can share this link to that group. So that group of members can join to the group which you created, or you can copy this link then send to your friend via email, or you can share this link. Click on this option, then you can see WhatsApp, Gmail, Facebook. You can share like this also to your friends. So this way we can create a new WhatsApp group link and share with your friends so they can join to your group. Okay.